solo shot to dead center, and none bigger than that one as this ball game is over.
Season always seems to deliver big moments, and this was no exception. A walk-off in the final at bat ends it, and there's bedlam at home plate. Wow!
Time of year to come up big for your team than in the postseason, and that's exactly what this man did. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, no time like the postseason to come through and lift your team to victory. He was certainly a big factor here, and it was pretty cool to see.